dashing through the snow in a one horse open sledge. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun is to ride and sing a sledging song tonight. Ho, jingle bells, jingle bells.
Hi, hello, welcome back to Siri's Kids Kitchen. Today we are gonna see how to make chocolates for our Christmas. Christmas is on the way, so let's get into the video. For this recipe we need chopped almonds, cocoa powder, milk powder, sugar powder, corn flour. Cocoa powder I took it of 1/2 cup, sugar powder is 1 cup and milk powder is 1/2 cup. Corn flour is 1 tablespoon and ghee and chocolate essence. We are going to do this chocolate in double boiling method. So add some water into a cooker or a pan and place a bowl on it and let it boil. In a mixing bowl, add powdered sugar, cocoa powder and milk powder. Now let us mix all dry ingredients well. Now into this bowl add some ghee. Let the ghee melt well. Ghee is melted well. Now let us add our dry ingredients. Make sure you are mixing while you are adding the dry ingredients, or else there are chances that lumps may be formed. Now add corn flour into this. Now let's add some chocolate essence. Mix it well. Now switch off the flame. I have applied ghee to my molds. Now let us pour our chocolate mixture into these. Now let us add these into our chocolate molds. Now place a badam and pour some chocolate again. In this way only you have to make it. Fill the batter, place a badam and again fill it. Fill some syrup piece of badam and again syrup. I have filled up the molds. Now tap them once. Now refrigerate them for an hour. I took them out from the refrigerator. Let us see how are these. Wow, see friends, they are looking so nice. Let us see how is the star. So nice, right? Now, our snowman. Super, right? I just wanna have a bite. That's so yummy. That's all, we are done. If you like this recipe, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe by clicking the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, friends. Happy Christmas and Happy New Year.